like the way he is, but you know what I don't like is he called me dad.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, he was born 1943, 63. You do the math.
I'm just kidding with you.
It's within endearment.
He came on my show when he was a kid, on my talent show, and started singing on my show, and he's graduated, and I think he does the best Creedence Clearwater that there is. I had some Creedence Clearwater songs that I was going to do, and I've decided that I think that Andy's going to sing them. Yeah, we can do the rolling stuff and all that. Andy, grab that microphone there and say hi to everybody. Yeah, you can sure.
All right, I'd like to say a few things. What I'm seeking out here is freedom. And freedom is a lovely thing. And also, I get it. Bob gets it. Lauren gets it.
I get it.
You get it. Everyone in this bar gets it. So my question is, who doesn't get it?
We get it, except for the song.
Well, screw them. Anyways.
They got free.
I just want to give a little backdrop on this song, because this is about freedom. Because John Fogerty, when he wrote this song, before he wrote the song, he actually evaded going to Vietnam. And so he managed to get into the National Guard. And he served there for 2 years.
Really?
Yes. And what happened was he got his discharge papers in early 68 or late 67. And he was doing cartwheels on the lawn because he was finally free. So this song is about freedom. It's about just traveling the countryside and rolling on the river. So I'm going to do his first big hit with Jess and Tommy doing background vocals.
He's even going to do more than that. He just doesn't know.
I don't know, but you know what? This is a part of the act so far, so hopefully you enjoy
what I do. This is not an act. This is the real thing.
One more thing I'd like to say. Would you like to see me do a show down here? Because I'm going to do an acoustic show. How about we make it? How about we make it 2 weeks from today? And I will be here 2 weeks from today and do an acoustic show. And Tommy, you are invited.
Thank you.
I won't feel bad if you're not, because, you know, weather could be bad.
I don't live in Thunder Bay. I'm an hour and a half out. I came in the day before yesterday, did I? Was it the day before? Because I didn't want to get snowed out and not be here for you guys.
Well, I'm glad you're here, Tommy, and you're here safe. And you know what? This man here, I just want to say something about this man. This man is a rich man. You know why he's a rich man? It's not because he has a lot of money in the bank account.
No.
He agrees with that.
I do.
You know what? He has health, security, and he's happy. And he's got a loving family that is doing musician stuff with him. And, we envy that. You know, this is awesome.
Thank you, Andy.
This is awesome. And you know what? I'm glad that, you know, the legacy is still carrying on. This is great.
Me too.
Awesome. And he's done a lot for this local scene.
I'm a Canadian.
He's a Canadian.
I'm a Canadian.
Anyways, I don't want to go too long. I went too long with this. Let's get on with this song, Tommy.
Okay.
That's what they want to hear. And everyone, feel free to dance, because this is what they do when the CCR band plays this song. Everyone comes on and dances to the song.
Thank you.
Alan, you'll know it.
I guess so. If I don't, I'm in trouble.
Oh, you know it.
I have no business being. Oh, here we go.
Don't you worry.
I'm gonna see.
Tommy for having me up here. And you know, this guy's a great musician. Like, he played with us at the Red Rock. I just want to mention, you know, CCR band, you say, I'm exclusive to the Hot Rods and my solo act. And go, I say to Tommy, I go, well, you would play the long as I can see the light.
Yeah, I did.
Well, who better to play with, right?
That's
right on. And it's an honor. And this guy has been providing entertainment for you all night here. And hopefully you've had a good time. Thank you very much.
Big hand for Andy Wolf, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to be here in 2 weeks. Make sure everybody's here. It's all about freedom, you know. Now, I do have a...